addition and subtraction of RAE, the denominator are same.
So,
and if the denominator is same, you're just gonna
add the numerator.
Copy the denominator and add the numerator. The answer should be this, but since they have the numerator has a greatest common factor, which is 3, and we can factor them as 2x plus 3 and copy the denominator.
Then,
since we have the same factor in numerator and the denominator, we can cancel them out. So the final answer would be 3.